We're all proud individuals. We played a tough game, and we knew that going in there. I played the game because I love it. I still love it. If I could still play, I would. I don't know if my wife would agree with that, but it's such a great game because it teaches so much about life. You're going to get knocked down. We all get knocked down in life. You got to get back up. It teaches you how to work with other people in a group situation. It reaches across racial lines. So, you know, we're just trying to let people know that, hey, there's other guys out here. I mean, we got Hall of Famers, guys who played a long time and did a lot of great things for this league. You know, I was part of some great things that built some franchises up and winning Super Bowls and changing and being part of all that. We're not asking for anything out of the norm. You know, they have stepped up and there's been some great programs added, but it's been education, getting awareness out, just like we're trying to do here. It's just awareness and let people know, yeah, the NFL, there's a lot of guys making some big money. That's now. 30 years ago, that wasn't the case. And it's continued forward. We're still struggling to be caught up like our brothers now in the NFL and be included into that pack.